closed roof and air conditioning. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between the 51s and the Astros. Which of these two will prevail? Next on the show. On the ground to the left side, Donaldson's up with it, one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone, and that'll bring in the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury. Into the seats, 0-1. Bases are empty, one man out. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
You know, a lot of times with a sinker baller out there, you're just conditioned to always look for something down. So he can surprise you with that high fastball, maybe four-seam it every once in a while. And when he does, you can forget it.
Pretty well struck high and deep to left field. Back goes Betts at the track. But he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. And he'll cruise into the bag at second with a one-out double. Mike Trout steps up to the plate with a great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. And he takes a cold strike, 0-1. Very weakly on the ground, but that one rolls foul. One out and a runner on second base. Tried to throw the fastball by him, but it's high, 1-2.
And now on 1-2, this might be a spot where that high fastball was just a setup so that he could come back with that big curve.
Now a swing and a miss on a pitch well out of the strike zone as he becomes the second out. Orlando Cepeda is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. And the slider bounces, and that'll get on by. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Arrieta sets. Here's the 3-1. Ooh, he saws him off with that one. Two outs here with a runner at third. Good battle continues as this ball's chopped foul at the plate and the count remains 3-2. And another pitch is hit foul as the battle continues here. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Fights off another pitch and hits it foul right at the plate. Here comes the payoff pitch. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he toughs out a walk.
The right fielder, number 5, Carlos Gonzalez.
That's yanked into the stands, strike one. Runners on first and third, two away. Outside for a ball, 1-1. And Gonzalez lays off as he goes to 2-1 now.
And this hole he's digging on the mound, it's all his doing. He's got to be able to find the strike zone.
To 2-2 now. And he comes back with one down and in for ball three. You have to figure that he's really going to need to keep the walks in check if he's going to have success here.
I was thinking the same thing. No free rides. You got to make these guys earn it.
And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Bases are loaded here, two down. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. That's right there at the belt, 1-2 now. And he reaches for one but can't find it as he's down on strikes. Mookie Betts comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Left fielder, Mookie Betts.
Here's a slider to start things out, looked at for ball one. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. Now a swing, and he pops him up. Right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate. And reined in, one away. Striding into the box, Babe, he'll get to take his first cuts here. Fastball runs a bit inside here. It's 1-0. Swing and a little tapper. Foul ball, however, strike one. One out, nobody on. This one's chopped foul right at the plate. The count moves now to 1-2. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Chopped foul at the plate, and we'll do it again. Neither guy giving in here, and they'll do it again. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Just inside, not by much. It's 2-2. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that. Into the box now, Yoenis Cespedes, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Runner at first here, one man out. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time before he could get that barrel through the zone.
Throw is up the line as it gets away. And lucky for them, the right fielder's there to back up the throw. Coming to the plate now, Nolan Arenado. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
Back goes Trout, still going back.
Gone!
Batting fifth.
So a three-run blast to straightaway left, as it's now a 3-0 ball game. Daniel Murphy is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Three runs already home here. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that gets through for a one-out base hit. Bryce Harper takes his first shot here with a runner at first now and one away.
Bryce Harper.
Hit to first. Reined in. Kulawiczki for one. On to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. Josh Donaldson set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man on first a chance to score.
A runner on first with two away. Tap fouled at home plate. Chop foul at the plate, and he stays alive, still 0-2. Ready with the 0-2. Belted high in the air out to left. Trout racing back. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Leading off the inning, Hanley Ramirez, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
He'll start the second with a curveball that's taken here for ball one. Swing and a miss. Blew it right by him at 96. It's a ball and a strike. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Arrieta's ready, looking to put him away here on a ball and two strikes. And this is swung on and missed that time by Ramirez, a strikeout victim, and there's one away. Ryan Braun will get his first cuts here. He'll hold off on the slider to start the at-bat. It's ball one. Up top, it's 2-0. Bases are empty, one man out. 3-0 now.
And this is just a guy that's going to be happy to take a walk, so I'm a little bit surprised that they haven't challenged him a little bit more from the mound.
Breaks is bad as this one's popped up. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. In there, on the inside corner. Don't know that he liked it, but it's a full count now, 3-2. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. The pitcher, Madison Bumgarner, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here.
Textbook sack situation here, guys.
And he is in there. Joel Ortiz will get a second shot now. He grounded out to start the ball game. First pitch on its way. Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1. He's set, here's the 0-1. Misses the bunt attempt, and we'll see what's up now on 0-2. Tried to throw the fastball by him, but it's high, 1-2. And good take that time on a low breaking ball, 2-2 now. Has to be thinking strikeout here. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
And now, whatever pitch he feels most comfortable with, that's the pitch he needs to throw right here, because he cannot afford to put this one out of the strike zone.
Jacoby Ellsbury.
Jacoby Ellsbury is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
And I'll tell you what, he's keeping himself pretty composed for a guy that's seen that strike zone keep shrinking on him.
Mike Trout has a chance here to put his guys right back in this one. Bases are loaded.
Yeah, and a ball deep into the gap could tie it. And, of course, a long ball would flip this script entirely.
Cespedes is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out. Jonathan Lucroy strides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning.
And they jumped out to that early lead, so now it's all about just adding on.
And he falls behind 0-2. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. Up with it, Ortiz. And the throw is there to record the first out. Jack Arrieta stands in.
Pitcher, Jake Arrieta.
This is in the air out to right field. Gonzalez is under it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away.
Now batting.
Stepping in, Mookie Betts. His last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. Chop foul at the plate, strike one. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. And a diving effort there at third. Good way to bruise your ribs. How much for one of them ribs? It's a foul ball. Fought off at the plate, and we'll do it again. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces in front of the plate, and it's 1-2. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Leading off the inning, Orlando Cepeda, and they'll need him to get something going here.
First baseman, Orlando Cepeda.
And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one. Chased a low ball there, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2.
Well, you know, the big key to throw on the slider is knowing when to throw it for a strike and then when to try to get a guy to chase out of the zone. Once he gets ahead out there, you know he loves to get you to chase.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Carlos Gonzalez.
Chop foul right at home plate at strike one. Arrieta's got his target. Here it is on 0-1. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Drives it to deep right field. Back goes Harper. Now a leaping effort at the wall, but he comes up empty. This one is gone. Home run.
The shortstop, number Nowitzki.
A solo shot here for Carlos Gonzalez. As they get one back, it's 3-1 now. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
Looking at Tulowitzki up there, you can't help but think of all the honors that have come his way, despite some pretty significant injury setbacks. A perennial All-Star, a Gold Glover, a Silver Slugger Award winner. This guy can do it all when he's healthy.
Chop fouled at the plate. It'll remain 1-2. We all remember when Tulowitzki was traded from the Rockies to the Blue Jays late July of 2015. Seemed weird at the time not seeing him in a Colorado uniform, but it really didn't take him that long to make the transition.
No, it didn't. In his first game in a Blue Jays uniform, he went 3-for-5 with a home run, 2 doubles, 3 RBIs, and 3 runs scored. Now, that's the way you make a first impression.
Third baseman
Ryan Braun will stand in. He drew a base on balls his first time. Out in front of it, strike one. Two out with the man at first. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
This is a good fastball spot for him now, and keep in mind, he's got a big hole on that right side of the infield.
Here's the 3-1.
Okay.
On a gift of a swing there, it's 3-2 now. Liner towards second. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. Madison Bumgarner stands in with two on and two out here in the third. We'll have a pinch hitter in this spot now, as it'll be time to get a look at Josh Hamilton here.
And you know, some guys just get better with runners in scoring position and two outs. This is a big at bat for him right here, even though it's still early.
Swing and a line drive. But foul. Runners at the corners, two men out. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1.
2 balls, 1 strike.
Heading out towards shallow right. Harper moving to his left. And that retires the side. Zach Britton is going to come on to pitch here. And seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while. Babe is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. On the ground to third. Braun comes up with it. Throw on to first in time, one away. Yoenis Cespedes set to try it again at the plate. He reached on an error and then eventually scored last time up. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Not close. It's 2-0.
And that's right where you want to be throwing those sinkers, but he's doing a good job at the plate of not chasing.
A screaming base hit here, his first of the night. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Nolan Arenado. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Ready now, Daniel Murphy. He reached on a single in his first try. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. No plate discipline that time, and he's in the hole now, 0-2.
They just keep moving higher and higher up the ladder. If he keeps offering, why not?
Third inning here. 3-1 our score. And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone. So it's first and second with two men gone. And that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. Now this is up and in, and I don't think he likes that location much. It's ball one. And a strike to even the count. 1-1. Now this pitch sails up and in, and that leaves him muttering to himself. It's ball two. And a pitch takes off inside, and it gets away. And he'll make it to third here on what will likely be ruled a passed ball. And he misses with it for ball four, so the bases will be loaded now with two away. Josh Donaldson steps into the box here in one of the bigger spots in the ballgame so far. Bases juiced now with two away. And this is going to plate at least two of those runners as it's down for extra bases. Two runs have scored. Settling in now, Jonathan Lucroy. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. First pitch sinker misses in on the hands that time. It's a ball and no strikes. In for a strike, it's 1-1. Runners at second and third with two gone. And this one is past him, and that could be a run. But no, he'll hold it third. Hit the other way out toward right field. Gonzalez has a beat on it, makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Joel Ortiz is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth. Arrieta gets the sign. First pitch on the way. Swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. 0-1 pitch on its way. Not the greatest at bat thus far as he misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now. Sinker misses and it's 1-2 now. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. A full count, three balls and two strikes.
I think I might have seen a flinch there behind the plate, but he wouldn't ring him up.
Hit hard on the ground towards second. Gloved by Murphy. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Jacoby Ellsbury will dig in. One for two, including a double back in the first. Now a swing and a ground ball, but a foul ball here, 0-1. Chop foul right at home plate.
Well, I think most fans would remember Jacoby Ellsbury's amazing 2011 season. That year he won a gold glove, a silver slugger, and was runner-up for the AL MVP award just behind Justin Verlander. That was a pretty big year.
To two balls and two strikes now. It's true that Ellsbury has had great individual success in this game, but his teams have done really well for the most part, too.
Yeah, that's a good point because he won two World Series rings with the Red Sox, and he's been on some fairly successful Yankee ball clubs as well.
So a runner at first with one out now, and standing in the ever dangerous Mike Trout. A little bouncer. That's a foul ball. 5-1 our score as we play the fourth here. And here's a sinker that causes him to back away as that just about got him.
You know, when I watch Mike Trout and I see the speed and the power, it reminds me of Mickey Mantle. And whatever you do, don't give him something down in the zone to hit. He loves the ball down.
Now a curveball stays inside. Two balls and two strikes. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. Orlando Cepeda will step in, a ground-out victim his last time. Down the third baseline. Throw on to first, and that error won't come back to haunt him after all as the... Jake Arrieta is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Well, guys, they jumped out to that big lead early on in this game, but you really can't get comfortable. You have to keep putting pressure on.
Braun is there to make the catch, and the home half of the fourth starts with a one pitch out.
Left fielder, Mookie Betts.
And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate. Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1. One out, nobody on. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit. Digging in, Babe. He got on top of one. It was a ground out victim last time. And a ground ball to Tulowitzki. This might be two. One there. On to first, but not in time as he beats it out. Yoenis Cespedes digs in. He reached on a single and would later wind up scoring in his last at bat. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. A runner on first with two away. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. And Ellsbury will make the catch, and with that, the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Carlos Gonzalez. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Well, you know, he's been on base twice in this one already, so let's see if he can do it again.
And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. Swing and a ball yanked down the right field line. And this will find the wall out near the visitor's bullpen. Around first, on his way to second now. Troy Tulowitzki stands into the box. He's 0-for-2 so far in this one. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. Throw on to first, so the sacrifice is successful. Hanley Ramirez steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one.
It's a 5-1 game here in inning number five.
Joe Mauer will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here as he'll pinch hit now with one away. That evens it up 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Cespedes is there. And he makes the catch for the second out. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. Ryan Braun digs in, coming off a single in his last at bat.
And they take another single right here, too, no doubt. Runner in scoring position, so any ball into the outfield probably gets him home.
1-0 pitch is right there, but ruled a ball. 2-0.
Two tough sliders there, back to back, and he couldn't get him to bite on either. Now he might have to change tack here, down 2-0.
Too high, and it's 3-0. And he continues to labor here, coming up on 100 pitches in just the fifth inning. And now there's ball four as this goes straight to the backstop. Zach Britton digs in, and we'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth. David Ortiz will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Yeah, a couple of ducks on the pond out there looking to make that trip home. This is a big two-out AB right here, guys.
Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen.
Nope.
Down and away, one ball and no strikes. Runners on first and third, two away. That one will get out of play, and the count evens up at 1-1. And that's taken for a called strike two. Out in front of that one, may have been looking fastball. Good job just to make contact. A ball and two strikes, here it is. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Koji Uehara is going to take over here in inning number five, as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep them in the game here. Now a step off as they try to get on the same page. Nolan Arenado stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
Uehara's ready.
Here he comes, 0-1. And it's quickly 0-2. He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And a rather easy first out. Daniel Murphy will stand in now. He's singled and struck out in two trips. And a step off. Fouled back. Bases are empty, one man out. Oh, he had him fooled there. No balls and two strikes. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. And the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Hit hard toward second. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Joel Ortiz makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning.
Boy, they've got some work to do here, but there's still a lot of time left in this game. So just chip away, chip away.
Drops in a strike to start the at-bat. Nothing and one. And he'll try to hold back the swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Jacoby Ellsbury gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run.
Now batting, left fielder.
A solo shot for Jacoby Ellsbury, and it's now a 5-2 game. On to first, and there are two down. Orlando Cepeda strides in, grounded out his last time through.
Well, I think it was a sinker that he rolled over last time up, and he's probably going to see that same pitch again. You got to wait for a mistake up in the zone against a guy like this.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends. Josh Donaldson gets things started here in the sixth for the hometown team.
Third baseman, Josh.
And a high strike there, 0-1. Not cheated on that swing, but the splitters by him, 0-2. Got him swinging on the split-fingered pitch, and that's out number one. Jonathan Lucroy will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out, 0-2 thus far. Swung on and missed, it's 0-1. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Both teams with six hits so far. Line to the right side. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. Jake Arrieta comes to the plate, possibly receiving a bunt sign in order to stay out of the double play.
Arrieta.
And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1. Jason Kipnis will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Runners on first with one down. Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
You know, some of Jason Kipnis' teammates affectionately call him Dirtbag because he has a habit of giving his body up and getting his uniform dirty on every play. You gotta love a guy like that.
And look out, he has to back away there and then give a little glare out to the mound. It's ball two.
Well, that one definitely took off on him right there. He's lucky that thing didn't go all the way to the backstop.
Left fielder, Mookie.
Drilled to the left side. A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield. Babe strides in now, and we'll see if he can come through with two on and two out here in the sixth.
Well, there's still a lot of this game left, but it is starting to get late. This is a big opportunity that they don't want to let slip away.
Grounded back up the middle, and this gets right through him, and that may be a run. And he'll make it back to third safely and be content just to advance the 90 feet. Now in the box, Yoenis Cespedes. He flew out in his last at-bat. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. 5-2 is our score here in inning number six. And this pitch is up and in as he backs away. It's ball one. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. Uehara pauses. 1-2 on its way. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And they get the force at home. Whatever works is the... Hector Rondon is on to pitch now as he'll take over.
Hector Rondon.
Leading off the inning, Carlos Gonzalez, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
And he's already been on base three times in this ballgame, so let's see if he can do it one more time.
In there, strike one. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Rondon looks in, coming home with the 1-1 pitch. And Gonzalez lays off as he goes to 2-1 now. 3-1 now.
And this should be a challenge here with a three-run lead.
Slice down the left side, but foul. And another foul ball. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Troy Tulowitzki stands into the box. He's 0-for-2 so far in this one. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. 5-2 our score as we play inning number seven. And this one misses to Tulowitzki. It's a ball and a strike. Down low, two balls and a strike. Two-one pitch is a slider taken for a called strike two. Just out in front of that one, still 2-2. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2. And ball four, so down to first goes Tulowitzki. So a runner at first now with one away, and that'll bring in a former batting champion, catcher Joe Mauer. Right side, hit hard, and that's through for a base hit. Make him 1-for-2 in this one. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Ryan Braun stands in, reached on a walk in his last trip. Set, here it comes. And that swung on and missed for strike one. Runners are at first and second with one away. There's a fastball pretty close that time, but ruled a ball, 1-1. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Still 2-2. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away. Koji Uehara gets a shot now with two men on and two away. You're in inning number seven. Mark Teixeira will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. That one's going to find the seats. Strike one. And there's ball two now. Two down, runners at first and second. And a swing and a miss. Does that look like self-defense there? It's two and two. Beaten into the ground over to first. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. The tag, and he is out.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the tournament.
Craig Kimbrell will get the ball now as he'll take over on the mound to start the home seventh. Nolan Arenado strides into the box now, launched one over the wall back in the opening frame.
Nolan Arenado.
Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
Well, he'll lean pretty heavily on that fastball. Why not? It's a big one.
And he'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's one and two. Line drive to left. Trout has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Daniel Murphy gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. And not the greatest approach there as he offers it a pitch in the dirt, and it's even at one and one. And he comes back with a fastball. One and two now. And he is down on strikes again. So get your hats out. That's the third strikeout of the game.
Right fielder number 34.
Bryce Harper is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. Outside for a ball, one and one. Two out, nobody on. 1-1 pitch is a knuckle curve. He's in the hole now, one and two. Look out. That one almost got away from him. Two and two now. Now here's the pitch. This one's flared out toward left. Trout is there. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Joel Ortiz comes to the plate, and he'll start us off in the eighth.
Well, it's a close ball game, but it's starting to get late, so they need to get at least one back here in this inning.
Oh, and he can't come up with it. And a good effort as he's able to gather it in and make the play for the first out. Digging in, Jacoby Ellsbury, already two for two. He'll look to add on right here. Belted high and deep into right center. Cespedes going back, still ranging back. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Mike Trout will stand in as they're quickly down to their final four outs tonight.
And Matt, they'd like nothing more than to ignite a two-out rally right here. Maybe scratch at least one across before the ninth.
I had him reaching at thin air that time, and he's very quickly down 0-2.
He's really struggling this afternoon. I mean, from what I can see, he just doesn't look comfortable up there at all.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Josh Donaldson digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning. Kimbrel's ready. First pitch on its way. Hit pretty well out to deep left field. Trout racing back. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Now batting.
Into the box, Jonathan Lucroy. He singled his last time up. Breaks his bat as this one's popped up, and he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for out number two. Hector Rondon will stand in now as he'll be getting his first plate appearance in this one here in the eighth. Ryan Braun will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. in tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. That'll be a souvenir, and the count will move to 1-1. We're in the eighth inning now of a 5-2 ball game. On that fastball is too much for him there, 1-2.
This fastball is looking pretty lively right now.
Nope.
And it's to 2-2 now with the bases empty and two gone here in the inning.
Yeah, two straight fastballs in on the hands. They haven't produced a strikeout. So now 2-2, you've got a few options here.
And Tulowitzki will make the catch to retire the side.
Your attention, please.
Now so with a save situation on tap, they'll hand the ball over to a formidable force. Kicking off the top of the ninth, Orlando Cepeda, and they'll need him to get something going here. Slapped hard the opposite way, and that's a base hit, so the leadoff man does his job here to start the ninth. Carlos Gonzalez is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning. Sacrifice attempt here. And Gonzalez is going to leg this one out. It's a bunt single. Troy Tulowitzki stands in, reached on a walk in his last trip. Chapman sets. Here's the first pitch. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Now he's going to have to punch his way off the ropes now.
Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
With two on already, sooner or later, you got to come in with something.
And the more pitches he throws, the more likely it is that this guy's going to be sitting on it.
Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here. Keeps fighting him off. The eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And he misses with it. Ball four. So that'll load the bases. And now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. So a big spot here. Bases loaded. Nobody out. And that'll bring in a former batting champion, catcher Joe Mauer. And obviously looking for the ground ball here as this misses low. It's 1-0. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Betts shading to his right, and that's the first out of the inning. And they'll get one back with the sack fly as it's now a 5-3 ball game. So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Brian Braun. He does so representing the possible go-ahead run. Mike Schmidt will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike one. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Runners are at the corners with one man out. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1. It's been much harder work than I think he anticipated.
Yeah, he came in here trying to shut the door, and he has not had an easy time of it at all.
And there's a called strike at the knees as he was hoping for a base on balls there, but it's a full count now, 3-2. And he missed with it, ball four. So that means now the potential tying run will move into scoring position at second. Slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one. One out with the possible tying and go-ahead runs on base here. And a pitch up and in, keeping him honest, 1-1. Changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it, 1-2 now.
And now he's made most of the hitters inside conscious. And, of course, that opens up the outside corner when he has to go there.
Here's the pitch on 2-2. He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third. So striding in, number 38, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And he'll try and crowd him there with a fastball to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Drilled down the line. And he tries to get to the backhand, but it gets on by. One run scores. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score. Jacoby Ellsbury stands in. The eighth man to bat in the inning as he'll get a shot now with two on and two out.
Oh, this has been a very nice inning for them so far, but it still could get better.
A swinging bunt out in front of the plate. Gonna be a tough play. Throw on to first, and they're able to escape the monster inning as the side is retired. Digging in now, Mookie Betts. He's 2-for-4 in the ballgame from the stretch. First pitch fastball in on the fists for ball one. That's by him for strike one.
And he's just running right through these guys. Absolutely worn him down.
On a hole now as he swings and misses at a pitch in the dirt, and it's 1-2 now. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. And he makes the throw to first. Betts is retired, and there's one away.
The batter, number 10,
Babe will stride in. He singled in his last plate appearance. And he takes a pitch that's ruled a strike at the knees. Pretty liberal strike zone there. It's 0-1. Not able to hold on there as he swings through a pitch in the dirt, and it doesn't look good for him now. Down 0-2. Lays off that time, and it's 1-2. Throw on to first, two gone. Yoenis Cespedes, ready to take another shot, went down on strikes his last time up. A bit high there, a ball and no strikes. Bases are empty here with two men out. Oh, and that looked like the very definition of flailing there. It's even at one. And he comes up empty there on a pitch in the dirt and falls behind now 1-2. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Chopped foul at the plate, and the count holds at 2-2. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Mike Trout will step in, a ground-out victim his last time. Pat Neshek will come on now as he'll take over. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. That's strike one.
You talk about tying a guy up. My goodness.
Swing and a miss, and he's in control, 0-2. Can't quite get around in time to keep it fair, and it remains 0-2. Struck him out as his woes continue, as that's his third strikeout of the game. Orlando Cepeda steps in. He scored after reaching on a single his last time up. First pitch of the AB is swung on and lifted in the air to straightaway center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Carlos Gonzalez is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning. Good changeup there to start him, but it drops a little low for ball one. Downstairs, two balls and no strikes. Sinker misses outside, and he's behind 3-0. From the windup, the 3-0 pitch. Grounder down the line at third. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Nolan Arenado strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Sent on the ground out to second. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And the recovery's a quick one as he gets his man at first. Good composure that time to record the first out of the inning. Aroldis Chapman will get the call here. Not a save situation, but he'll be trying to get his team onto the 11. Alex Rodriguez will move into the on deck. Up and in there with the first pitch fastball. It's ball one. And a bouncing ball, foul. One out, nobody on. Oh, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. And that is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. Bryce Harper is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. Chapman's ready. Here it is on 1-0. And he couldn't lay off there as he offers it a pitch in the dirt, and the count comes even now at 1-1.
And he's always so tough on left-handed hitters. That slider is just so difficult to pick up.
Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2. Just tried to freeze him with the fastball there. Pretty close. It's 2-2. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Troy Tulowitzki comes to the plate as the leadoff man here in the 11th inning.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat, because you know he has big-time power.
High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one. First two pitches off the mark here. It's 2-0. Grounded down the third baseline, but this will get foul. 2-1. Over at the knees, and that's the second strike. And he struck him out, and there's the hat trick, as that's his third strikeout of the ball game. Joe Mauer will stand in. He drove in a run with a sack fly his last time. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0. Bases are empty, one man out. And this one misses again to Mauer, 2-0 now. Grounded up the first baseline, but a foul ball, and it's 2-1 now. Set to deliver on 2-1. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2. Hot shot down the line, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. And Mauer swings and misses as he's retired for out number two. Mike Schmidt stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here, with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1. Chopped foul at the plate here, and it's 0-2. Tries the slider to ring him up, but he lays off 1-2. And he strikes him out here for out number three. So after a scoreless top half, they'll have a chance. Josh Donaldson brings his bat to the plate now to get the bottom of the 11th underway. Tried to golf at it, but he missed strike one. And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind, nothing and two. And he chased it in the dirt. The throw down to first, one away. Jonathan Lucroy stands in. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Yeah, he just uppercut a fastball. That